CMS colleagues, I am Ernest Winston, and it is my honor to serve you and work alongside you as superintendent of Charlotte-Mecklenburg Schools. I hope each of you have had a wonderful summer and have had the opportunity to relax, restore, and spend time with family, friends, and loved ones. I know that we are all very busy preparing for the opening of schools on Monday, August 26th. I wanted to take a few moments to share my gratitude for your work, to say I am here for you and with you, and to remind everyone that our work makes a difference in changing lives. There are 19,000 of us all working with each other on behalf of our students and their families. It is my expectation that we expect much of our students and of each other, because that is what it takes to help our students achieve. It is also my expectation that we believe in our students and each other. The confidence it takes to truly build futures is created in moments when someone says, "I believe in you," and then puts actions behind those words. As we rise to the promise of our potential as educators and staff members, I want you to know that I am here for you. The Board of Education is here for you. We have your back and your interest as a top priority. As CMS colleagues, we're all here for each other too. Tell those around you when you see a job well done. A friendly smile each morning or at the end of a long day can make a difference. Let's all do what we say we will do with our heads and hearts fully engaged. Let's always remember that a school district is really about people, relationships, and trust coming together to empower and inspire our students and families and our colleagues. Our work is challenging. There are both hard days and rewarding days ahead. We must take care of ourselves so that we can be our best for our students and each other. I am honored and excited to serve as your superintendent. You will see a lot of me in schools, across our offices, support centers, and gatherings. Say hello. I look forward to seeing you. We have a great year ahead of us today and every day ahead. My inspiration comes from seeing our students achieve and from our shared joy in this work. I look forward to moving forward together with you. Thank you.